We wish all our Form 6 candidates nothing but the very best of luck. Now, in a related story, Senior 6 candidates started their final exams today. Our reporters across the country went in different districts to ascertain how the exercise started. All of this in our regional UACE wrap. We have the story.
A total of 97 students sat for their final UACE exams at Cambridge College. These were confident of passing with flying colors because their teachers had prepped them enough. They added that their parents guided them with homework during the COVID-19 lockdown.
Gentlemen, let me remind you of something. Even when he reads and gives it to you, please confirm, read there and see if it's actually yours.
That's it. So that's...
At Muyenga High School in Muyenga, we found students praying to God to guide them through the exams. They are grateful to their teachers and parents who have been there, especially during the time of COVID-19.
Today I have my first paper as mathematics, and I'm so grateful.
And we thank you that we are going to excel in these exams that we are soon facing. We pray that the spirit of fear may disappear from us and fill us with your strength and courage, and we pray this in Jesus' name.
At Kakungulu Memorial School in Chibuli, some of the students we spoke to testified that they were well prepared. In Iganga, the Senior 6 exam started well across schools in the district with no interruptions. Some of the schools our reporter visited, like Iganga parents, found the candidates seated ready to take on their papers.
The students at this school are 93. In total, and they are doing various subjects, as you must be aware, and we are trying as much as possible to see that they are actually fit in the system of UNEB.
At Victoria High School in the same district, the students had come out of the first paper and were preparing for the second paper. The head teacher of the school said they sat 76 students.
Started our UACE examinations. We have 76 candidates in Senior 6. Nobody dropped out. All of them came back. And today they have sat for their first examination, that is mathematics and history. And we prepared them well.
At Iganga Townview Secondary School, the candidates were being checked by supervisors.
The 68. The beginning has been so far so good. Of course, we started with the math and history in the morning, and in the afternoon they are still doing math 2, then history 1. And we haven't so far got any challenges. Generally, the start is good.
So the students of different schools we interacted with after their first paper expressed hope of passing the exams despite having long holiday caused by COVID-19 outbreak. In Wakiso, exams started on time, though in some schools, students did not have the required tools to conduct their practicals.